गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे इन मैथ्स वी आर डिस्कसिंग अबाउट कास्टिंग आउट 9 बाय डिवीजन मेथड. इन लास्ट क्लास वी आर सीन दैट कास्टिंग आउट 9 बाय मल्टीप्लिकेशन मेथड. टुडे वी सीन डिवीजन मेथड. ओके, फॉर एग्जांपल 5 2 5. ओके, 525 डिवाइडेड बाय 50 इक्वल टू 35. ओके, ऑलरेडी यू नो the sum number of addition is equal to 9 means we cast out the numbers, but here itself we add the numbers, but it is not the addition of 9. Okay, so I split up the 525 into separate number 5 plus 2 plus 5 divided 1 plus 5 equal to 3 plus 5. Okay, you add the values 5 plus 2 7 7 plus 5 12 divided by 1 plus 6 5 6 equal to 3 plus 5. What is the answer? 8. Okay, now the 12 only I hear it, right? That divider is going to that side means it is a multiply. Okay, so that 6 go to that side means 8 into 6. Okay, so 12 equal to 8 6. Sir, what is the value? Say the sixth table. 1 6 is 6 2 6 are 12 3 6 are 18 4 6 are 24 5 6 are 30 6 6 are 36 7 6 are 42 8 6 are 48. Okay, you write the value of 48. Okay, so we get the answer this like that. Again, is a 2-digit number, so I split up this 1 plus 2 is equal to 4 plus 8. Here what is the value? 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. 4 plus 8, what is the value? 12. Again, we get 2-digit numbers, so split up that 1 plus 2 is equal to 3. Now, 3 is equal to 3. So, this number is a divisor of 9. Okay, that 525 divided by 15 is a divisor of what is that? 9. Now, you are understood, students, how we do this sum. Okay, here itself you check it, the 9. It is a 9 or not. If 9 is available, means you cast out the 9. Otherwise, you add the sum numbers, is the addition of 9 or like that. Okay, then after you add the remaining numbers, you get the answer. Okay, in this manner you do the other sums. Okay, thank you.